What is up, you guys? A new season is upon us. We are in Chapter 2, Season 7 currently, and I'm super excited about this season. It's got a really cool alien theme to it, and today we're going to be checking out all of the new locations this season has to offer. We're going to be hopping into Battle Lab, because the normal match, everyone's just going to try and body us. As you can see, I have the brand new level 1 skin. So, our first location... Oh my, what is this? Bony Burbs still in the game. We got this mystery location over here. We're gonna check everything out right here in this video. Guys, make sure that you guys like and subscribe if you want me to do more, a bunch of videos this season. So first we have this location right over here. We're gonna go check that out. And maybe we can also see some of the new weapons that Fortnite has to offer. Rook, we have an NPC. We have a new NPC over here named Rook. And Fortnite kept the pump, everyone. Fortnite has kept the pump, a beloved gun. And Fortnite has also kept the normal AR, which is great. Let's see what this NPC has to offer. You can buy a bolt action sniper, big pot. A supply drop? Apparently you can buy a supply drop or something? I don't know. So, looks like that's pretty cool. I want to... Fortnite brought back the AK, everyone. Fortnite has brought back the AK. That is... Oh, Fortnite kept the tech. There's no way, folks. Oh. Oh my... So, guys, Fortnite has kept the heavy assault rifle, the assault rifle... the pump shotgun and attack, and now they are all in the exact same season together. So far, this season is looking really awesome. It has like an alien theme. So looks like this is a really cool location. Fortnite brought back the suppressed SMG. Goodness, like literally every weapon Fortnite brought back this season. Now I wanna see if we can find any of the brand new weapons. Because I know that all these weapons are good, so anyway, enough about all these weapons and cool stuff like that. Let's go ahead and let's just kind of look around and see what there is to offer. We have all of these satellite dishes. Oh, and Fortnite came, and the pistol came back. Yippee! No one really cares, actually. And look at this, above the map is literally a giant UFO, as we saw in the trailer. And then here we have this giant satellite that looks super awesome. I think, look at all these helicopter pads. I think that Fortnite has, I haven't gotten into a normal match yet for this new season. But I believe Fortnite has brought back choppers from what we have seen in the trailer. And I think I see a normal SMG up here. Let's see if it is. Oh my goodness. Fortnite brought back every single stinking good gun in the game. This is so cool. We have this really cool glowing thing. What if we... that literally scared me. Oh my goodness, that literally just scared me. Oh my, if you step... So guys, warning, this will make you go up. So, this is a really cool location. It is not named. Let's check out this location. Oh my goodness, Fortnite brought... Oh my goodness, from what this looks like, folks, Fortnite has brought back Frenzy Farm. We have all been waiting for this. And look, literally, there's I.O. guards on the map. Fortnite brought back I.O. guards. And look, you can literally see them on red dots on this map. This is such a cool season, especially with the return of Frenzy Farm. Oh, look, there's a llama. Let's go ahead and open this llama. I would like to fight an I.O. guard because I want to see exactly what they give. Like, I just want to see what what I.O. guards give, because I remember in Season 5, they were pretty nuts. They dropped a tactical assault rifle. Ooh, here's one right here. Okay, let's see what... They don't have as much health anymore. And apparently this one dropped a blue pistol. Let's see what this Dr. Sloan dude is. Yes! Snipers are back! Let's go. Oh, it's a mythic boss. Oh, shoot. Guys, let's see what mythic we'll get from this. Did she just clone herself? Cracker? Oh my goodness. Oh, she dropped a mythic. Oh, shoot. Let's... Please don't die. Please don't die. If I die right here, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, shoot. Walks like a fish? Oh, make it. Yes. Let's use it really quick. It doesn't make the sounds anymore. I don't know if that's just the glitch or if Fortnite actually removed medkit sounds. Okay, guys. She literally just dropped a mythic. Hand cannon. Fortnite brought back the hand cannon too. There's no way. Fortnite brought back so many guns. And snipers. At first, I was disappointed at the removal of bows. But now I'm kind of happy. Yes, we took them out. So, apparently, guys, IO guards now drop blue pistols. And look at this. Sloan's Pulse Rifle and Recon Scanner. Two brand new... I think that these are two of the brand new weapons. Let's go see if we can find an IO guard and test this out on them. So, this is literally my first time testing out these weapons. It looks like we have an IO guard up here. Now this scanner thing, it does not sound like a weapon. Let's see what happens if we shoot it towards this IO guard. It's a marker gun. Oh, we've needed this. Oh, this is cool. It literally marks everyone next to you. And you don't even have to load it. Like, it just reloads automatically. Ooh, we got an IO guard. Oh my, this thing bodies. Oh my goodness, this new mythic weapon is amazing. This is cool. And by the way guys, Fortnite has brought back vending machines. I think that you can spend gold instead of... I think that you spend gold instead of materials on these things. And firefly jars are now just an item that you can find on the ground. This is so cool, actually. Like, I cannot get over how cool this is. So Fortnite has brought back the beloved Frenzy Farm location. Okay, so this is super cool. It looks like... Steamy Stacks and Craggy Cliffs and Misty Meadows have these really weird, like, purple stuff. Okay, guys, I cannot get over how cool this all is, but we have to check out all these other new locations. This is so cool. I love all the brand new mythic weapons and everything. Okay, let's go over... I want to get to Sweaty Sands. So I think that we should go to Craggy Cliffs. I think that we are gonna lose our mythic weapon, but that's okay. I think that we just lost all our weapons. Yeah, we did. But I want to check out Sweaty Sands, and there is a big like satellite at Stealthy Stronghold. You know what? Let's go ahead and let's check out. Stealthy Stronghold isn't even named anymore, actually. Like, it doesn't even have a name. But anyway, let's go over and let's check out Stealthy Stronghold and see what it has to offer. I need to be careful because there's some IO guards over here. I don't know if this is a special battle lab thing, but apparently, you can, like, NPCs are marked. Let's grab this epic chest. Ooh, scar, nice. I think the Fortnite did vault to the infantry, though, but that is okay. But by the way, guys, this skin, does anybody else think this skin looks like a skinnier version of Thanos? Like, I just think this looks a little bit like Thanos. And Fortnite also brought back the gray AR. There it is, right there. Now we don't need to find gray makeshift ARs and craft them. Please have a purple pump. Purple tack, you know what? I will take that. Battle Lab is great for just looking at all of these new locations. Let's take out this IO guard before he bodies me. Actually, IO guards have about as much health as normal players. Ow! Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, this guy has a new gun. Ooh! Wait, hang on. Bro, can you not? Oh! Ooh, Fortnite added a rail gun. No way. Okay, let's grab these new guns. Fortnite actually added a railgun. Guys, if you don't know what a railgun is, usually in video games, like, a railgun is literally one of the most overpowered guns. And let's test it out. Oh my goodness. Now, this is basically the blue version of that mythic that we just got earlier. But, oh my goodness, this thing is insane. Oh, yikes, I forgot there was damage. I for some reason, I thought that Fortnite removed fall damage. Alright, so, this is super cool. Let's go ahead and go back to Hub. Fortnite added a railgun, a new pulse rifle. So far, I'm liking this season. This season is pretty cool. Let's go over to Holly Hedges. And now, apparently, Sweaty Sands is going to have a different name. And I'm seeing a lot of different stuff on here. Those look like drones or something. So, unfortunately, you don't really get to unlock the names in Battle Lab. But we can still see what these are. And I know that this is gonna be kind of one of my longer videos, but still, I just want to check out all these locations. And we got another satellite thing over at that castle over there. That tent over there is new. I land Sweaty Sands a lot. Looks like they added like some new lights. Here's like an X over here. I'm seeing a lot of these tents with telescopes on them, and tents are made of metal for some reason. I have no idea why. Let's just grab a gun in case we run into an IO guard. That is not an IO guard. Let's go talk to the NPC over there and see. Oh my goodness, look at this. This is cool. There's a bunch of stars and stuff. Hang on, I want to see what that says. I'm trying to break the banner. There we go. Oh, it still says the same thing, but there was an alien face on there. Let's see, this is one of the new skins. Alright, so apparently she has some secrets. There's a gray pump over here. Alright, so this is the new Sweaty Sands. It's got a lot of, like, party lights and banners. Cornhole? Still the same old floppers and everything. So this is really cool. Oh my goodness, there's literally an alien face in the sand. There's a big alien picture right here. Looks like he's enjoying the beach and the sun. Oh my god, this is cool. There's another big alien shape thing. Alright, so before we end this video is going to be coming to an end, but before we end this video, we need to check out, we're not going to check out all these individual purple spots over here. It's like Fortnite added a new satellite thing over here. We need to check out Fortnite's brand new middle location. So where's the closest thing to this middle location? I would say probably Craggy Cliffs. Okay, so we need to check out, before this video ends, we need to check out this brand new middle purplish location. There's smaller versions of this throughout the map, but I want to check out the big middle location. Because, I don't know, because for those of you who watch the trailer, which is everyone, the UFO literally took the spire and the zero point and abducted it. By the way, I have gotten abducted by aliens twice last season, so that's pretty awesome. Risky Reels, still unnamed, but it's okay. Fortnite kept Bony Burbs, but it looks a little bit different. It looks the same, but without the orange, basically. Let's check this out. So it looks like we got purple, and there's a blue tree right there. I've never seen a blue or purple tree. This looks pretty awesome. We got a weapon over here. I wonder if there's like a middle boss or something. I don't see anything on the map though. But that is the location right here. It looks like there's not really much going on. Like there's not really a boss or anything over here. But let's go ahead, let's check out Bony Burbs because it looks like it's changed a little. And there is another llama. Let's go ahead and open that llama. And this season has also introduced Battle Stars, which is like something that you can use to buy different items in the Battle Pass. So I think that kind of like, so then you don't have to be desperate to level up or anything. Fortnite brought back literally like every gun. This is crazy. So as you can see, Bony Burbs is still a thing. As you can see, it's basically Bony Burbs, but without all of the purple. And Fortnite brought back launch pads, everyone. Let's see if they're still the same that they used to be. Oh my goodness. They're still the same. They might even be a little bit lower, I'm not sure. Well, that's going to be the end of today's video. We looked at a lot of super cool stuff. Like and subscribe if you want me to make even more videos like this. Fortnite literally vaulted a bunch of stuff. Launch pads, Captain Attack and Pump, AKs, new guns. That is so awesome. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure that you guys like and subscribe if you want me to do some super cool challenges and more videos for Season 7. And I will see you guys next time.